confess together. Almighty God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, Maker of all things, Judge of all men, we acknowledge and bewail our manifold sins and wickedness, which we from time to time most grievously have committed, by thought, word, and deed, against thy divine majesty, provoking most justly thy wrath and indignation against us. We do earnestly repent, and are sorry for these our misdoings. Remember of them which grievous unto us. Have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, most merciful Father, for thy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ's sake. Forgive us all that is past, and grant that we may ever hereafter serve and please thee in the newness of life, to the honor and glory of thy name, through Jesus Christ our Lord. This bread represents the broken body of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, that is broken for us, that we have life and life everlasting. He, all of it, remains given. What can wash away our sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make us whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. This wine represents the blood that is shed for you at Calvary, that we have life and life everlasting. He, all of it, remains given. peace, rights, and our bounden duty, that we should at all times and all places give thanks unto thee, O Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, everlasting God.
Thank you.
or spiritual, our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever.
Amen.
O Lord, our heavenly Father, we thy humble servants desire thy fatherly goodness, mercifully to accept this our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving. Most humbly beseech of thee to grant that by the merits and death of thy Son, our Savior Jesus Christ, and through faith in his blood, we and they and thy whole church may obtain the remission of our sins and all other benefits of his passion. And we offer and present unto thee, O Lord, our souls and bodies to be a reasonable, holy, and living sacrifice. Humbly beseeching thee that all we who are partakers of this holy communion may be filled with thy grace and heavenly benediction. And although we are unworthy through our manifold sins to offer unto thee any sacrifice, yet we beseech thee to accept this our bounding duty and service, not weighing our merits, but pardoning our offenses, through Jesus Christ our Lord, by whom and with whom, in the unity of the Holy Ghost, all honor and glory be unto thee, O Father Almighty, world without end. Amen.
Amen.
Now let us stand for the glory of the Celestials.
Thank you.
worship, and we're going to now depart to serve. Our recessional hymn is Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. Amen. Please join us in the lower level of our church. Amen.
Amen.